I was wondering if you were coming back. Those official USSA beacons usually have enough power for a year at max. Someone has been tending to it.
Ah, never should have thrown in with that guy in the first place.
Appalachia belongs to us.
We got everything we need.
So we're just waiting on you to make up your mind, 7-6. You ready to roll? All right, go meet up with Lou at the vault entrance. See if he needs any help. The rest of us will head out in a bit. Then we'll do this thing. You dig? You want something? You take it. It's the only way to live.
What kind of trouble did he get into this time?
Is it daytime out there? You can lose track of time down here.
Well, about time to hit up a camp again. No way in hell I'm scavenging out there.
Is that a... Nah, couldn't be.
I'm all for taking what ain't mine.
This is stuck today, right?
Why? You never buy anything. All you do is waste my time. Maybe break something.
Hey, I know you're into mint condition and like new stuff, but it's all junk, man. Lighten up.
Thank you.
Nice combat armor. Ever think about upgrading to a powered set?
Thank you.
Hey, good to see you again.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you. joining the Brotherhood. Whatever it takes.
Don't get you, the rats will. Keep your eye out for danger. You never know who's watching.
Thank you.
get me out of here. Dagger
gets hungry. Someone show up. Just glad Yins did before I lost an arm or something that thing. At least those Jaguars didn't find my demo charges. Run off with them, too. I can't wait to be done with this job. If Yins ends up seeing Fisher, I'm too old for this kind of crap. Thanks. You took Yins long enough. Friggin' traitors is what happened. That asshole left. He's had it in for me since the start. Don't like us goons. He got Fisher, Surge, and some others on board to sabotage us. They jumped me while I was setting up demo charges around the vault door. They must have been familiar with our plan, because they took off with my detonator. Left me here to die. Joke's on him. Ian showed up before the trank dart wore off on our friend over there. Well, if Ian's want to get into that vault, we gotta get that detonator back. To do that, we gotta find Lev. But first things first, you gotta tell Meg. Get a team together to hunt him down. Go on. I'll be fine here. Doubt those Jaguars coming back. I'm too old for this kind of crap.
Thank you.
think we're stealing their shit.